Hi, I'm Matteo Mastellaro. I work for StepLab as a software engineer, and this is our drop weight tower. We use it to perform a drop test on various types of specimens. Let's go now to see the software we created in order to control the machine. Here it is. Here we have a manual mode to easily control and set up our machine. It's possible to automatically move the machine beam to any desired position by setting any desired velocity. Here it is. Let's put five. And for example, then we can enable, disable the motor and set any signal that we need. And here we have our testing setup interface. Inside of that, you can basically move and perform any grab operation for the dart. We also have automatic zeroing of the beam position. And here is where you go to set all the input parameters needed to perform the test. As a drop test is characterized basically by three inputs, and so also the operator gave the beam weight. It can choose to set the drop weight, drop speed, or drop energy independently, and the other two values are going to be automatically adapted. For example, let's put here a drop from 800 millimeters. As we can see, drop energy and speed are automatically adjusted. We have 6 kilograms on our beam. And so now let's start a test. And let's press play. And here it is. Here we have our results from the test, energy evaluation, and signal registered during the acquisition. Our machine can go up to 3.5 MHz acquisition for up to 2 channels contemporaneously. There's also an oscilloscope function that allows you to view any signal that's stored inside the machine, and an easily alarms view that contains all the historical of the alarms that happened in the machine and the active alarm that are now currently active and usual, and an indication to resolve it. So, yeah, thanks again for your attention and have a nice day.